Here we have a triangle with side lengths 4, 6, and 8, and we need to solve for the angle measures. So I'm going to put this box up here. So this is what we're solving.